Hello, I'm Sean Nelson, and today I'll talk about the reason I haven't been uploading gaming videos since the new year. It's just too difficult to do it here. I mean, I have to get whatever. And anyway, recording on my tablet is easier. And you have no doubt realized that the gaming videos I do record are on, like, they're all older games. It's because I prefer playing vintage games. And anyway, the video card on my computer is a 920 something. And for Christmas, my brother asked for a 1020 or something video card, which is the video card that's, you know, able to do VR and all that. But I will get the better video card eventually, but I'm happy playing my old games now. For now. But what I will do is, now that I know I can record easily with this tablet, is I will record some console games. But the console games, again, are not, like, up to date. Like, I still have a PS2. I'm happy with it. Super Nintendo, N64, downstairs in the basement, I have an Xbox 360, and it's like vintage. They're made anymore because I know the whole thing about the Red Ring of Death, but that hasn't happened to mine yet. So, and I also have a Wii now. I agree that as consoles go, the Wii is not that good. However, it is able to play GameCube games. And as you know, GameCube games are, I really like GameCube games. So the Wii functions best as a GameCube. Anyway, that's it. Don't forget to subscribe for more content. I do 2 videos a day, 6 days a week, except Sundays. Well, when I get home. Here, I'll try for 1 video a day, 7 days a week. As always, hit like if you liked it. Goodbye.